This morning, I heard a great case. Studies show that most Americans move to a new community at least once in their lifetime. It can be very unsettling. So much so, it can disrupt the relationship. This was no exception for the couple that came into divorce court today.
Divorce court is now in session.